Friends, even today, our food is not downloaded from Google. It is still uploaded from millions of farms all over the world. And whether they are recognized or not, whether they own any land or not in their own name, it is women farmers who are the majority in the world, especially small farmers, and they feed the world. It is largely accepted today that women are the creators or inventors or the mothers of agriculture, crafts, health, medicine, and nutrition, and of social relationships. Women farmers not only grow food, they grow health, they grow sustainability, they nurture nature, they don't exploit Mother Nature. And friends, as far as the future is concerned, women farmers have the immense potential to regenerate the earth, her biodiversity, and our health and nutrition. Research is done over decades show that women prefer to grow food crops, whereas men would rather grow cash crops. Money, money, money. And women farmers, let's not forget, also produce and nurture future farmers. So the story of women and women farmers is mainly about planting, rearing, loving, caring, nurturing, raising, and feeding normally everyone before they feed themselves. Women's agriculture is off and for life, not for profit. It is off and for long-term sustainability. It is off and for loving families and communities. It is for harmony with nature, harmony with planet Earth. Violence against women and violence against nature are the biggest and most shameful and harmful crimes in the world. They are destroying our only planet and our families and communities. The global campaign 1 Billion Rising is challenging violence against women and girls and violence against Mother Nature in 2021, yes, in response to COVID-19. This year, we are focusing on rising gardens. We are celebrating love, harmony, nature, farmers, and especially women farmers. 1 Billion Rising South Asia, which I coordinate with a lot of other people, we are doing a Rising Gardens Film Festival over 4 months, January, February, March, April 2021, full 4 months. In this month of February, we are showing films on women and agriculture, as well as having a webinar on the same theme. Do join us to save the only planet we have. Join us to make our families and communities harmonious and loving. Join us to celebrate love and peace. Let us join hands to cultivate gardens of health, gardens of relationships, gardens of love, gardens of hope. Rising gardens, rising feminists, rising global feminist solidarity.